A chain reaction can be illustrated with set mousetraps and ping pong balls. We start the chain reaction by throwing a single ping pong ball into the loaded mousetraps. Each ball represents a single neutron, and each mousetrap represents a nucleus. Each time a ball, or neutron, collides with a nucleus, or mousetrap, two more neutrons enter the chain reaction. This type of chain reaction is called fission. It is employed by many nuclear power plants and nuclear bombs.